Despite the lack of calculations and drawings, Monty's so confident in his engineering ability, he's decided to remove the scaffolding that's holding the whole building up.
If we pull the top, what happens?
fair enough.
The house still stands up, so Monty decides to crack on with the flat roof. To save money, he's chosen a relatively cheap plywood for the first layer. When fixed, it'll help to make the structure rigid, and it's waterproof, so it should do the job perfectly well. But after a wet weekend, there's a big problem.
Jesus, look at that.